my friend. Hi, today. I hope you always fine. I will show you how to make face mask. I need a zebra fabric and I hope you like it. Don't forget like, subscribe, comment and share my video. Now, let's prepare the material that we will use to make this mask. The materials are fabric, thread and needle, elastic rope, scissors, pen, and paper. The first step, we make a pattern like this. Six centimeter and then we need 14 and then this is also 14. This is 11. And 12. Like this. Then you cut. Okay. 6 centimeter, 14, 11, and 12. And now you copy the pattern on the fabric. You copy and then you cut like this.
Before start sewing, you skewer the fabric with a needle. Take thread and needle. You can make it the marks by a hand or sewing machine. You start sewing. Like this. Like this one. Okay. You need to and this is a good side, good side. Put together. Skewer with needle. Like this, and you start sewing from here. You keep sewing around until this corner. Start from here around until this corner. Okay. You can make it by hand or machine. After finish, you can open you need help. Like this. And you close So, bend like this. Okay. Take elastic rope. It's about 17 centimeter. You put like this. And this one skewer, this one you insert here. Like this. You skewer. Okay. And sew this corner until here. Like this. And now this face mask has been done. Thank you. Bye-bye.